Italian citizens, but you can not argue that they were the important people in the Italian military before the Romans took over. Now, Carlo, it was his job to come out and make sure the Romans were definitely there, and he did this by smashing their heads in. Didn't he promise him a good family show? Yeah, that's right, smack their heads in, and the gladiators need to carry off the arena. Now, there's still a lot of people I'm going to introduce you to now. It's the Summa and Secunda Rudis. The Summa Rudis and Secunda Rudis. It's the referees! I've been told a little bit biased for each of them. The team! Starting the red team won the shouting, but I think I'll start saying in the middle. I'm not hearing a loud voice from this centre. I think today, coming on first will be the gold team!
Oh,
That Marcus is able to carry on fighting. I don't know if he can.
Ha ha!
There's a particularly sick fan down there. Well done. Thank you. Didn't come again, did you?
My third one is hearing warriors. A predecessor of mine had trouble with the idea. With some
Yes, Your Majesty, there are. This island does breed some quite feisty women. They don't stand any nonsense on this island, apparently, the women. Said very loudly. So He's basically going to keep her arm's length and hopefully tie her around and dispatch her. That's the plan.
Thank you.
They're just going to see the mighty Roshio standing on the bridge. And they move in for the kill. Will they sweep the Romans away? Will they sweep them out of history? Or will the Romans defend themselves? That would be a serious throw. And now they're picking up these rocks and casting them at the Etruscans. Rocks purchased from William Shatner. Oh, this is really good. Fantastic. And now they're doing their best to defend themselves against the Etruscans. The Etruscans are trying to get into the gates of Rome, and Horatio stands in the bridge and defends Rome itself from the Etruscan invaders. Fantastic piece of fighting here now. They managed to beat the Etruscans away, and it looks as though the Etruscan army is now in defeat. Exactly as history happened, sire. And the Etruscans are, looks like the Etruscans are regrouping, which is pretty true, but it doesn't matter. And oh, there. Wow, okay, I'm going to... Oh, the Romans have jumped on the bridge and they're now trying to slam their opponents away. And yeah, this is very interesting stuff is going on here because I don't know which way this is going to go. We were hoping to stick to history, sire, and it may well do. Oh, it looks like one of the Romans is down. Oh, that's a rather nasty injury. So the Romans is down and only the butcher continues fighting out there. Which one are you cheering for? This. Oh, come on, Nick! Did Vitellius wait for the audience to say, "Need to know you?" He just went ahead and slaughtered Vitellius. You can't break the rules here. Sorry, sire. Can I just say, Vitellius has no regard for human life. He's actually the ancestor of every single being that can drive a road. Yeah. I'm really sorry about that, sire. I'm incredibly sorry.
History lesson said that Horatio won.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that. We thought you looked a bit variety. I hate your piece, don't you?
If I wanted to throw a
writing,
I'll do
it to
Saturday
night. Thank you. Oh, yes. Okay, sorry. Well, in that case, we're terribly sorry. Would you...
But, as a redress,
yes.
Get these two idiots to fight.
Yay! Wow. Yay. The Etruscans will now fight each other. Would you like Vitellius for the gold team, sire?
Vitellius for the gold team.
Vitellius for the gold team? Answers for the red team! Never turn your back on Vitellius. Oh no!
Get up, son! Here, get up!
I tell you, you're happier with that, sire, are you?
No.
Well, what do we think, sire? Are you happy with the outcome? Is that kind of
this? Is a vicious, deceptive.
Is on us.
Very much like him. Yeah. So, I will run to the meeting, but get out of my sight of the meeting.
And I did explain, I don't know if you heard me earlier, but Vitellius is... Yeah, Vitellius is a very ruthless individual. So, now, aside, to try and address the host, we have, two of the ladies' favourites here. Coming out to the arena now, we have, for the red team, the second tour, we have... Drusus the second tour! You'll see the Retiarius doesn't have the helmet, but it has a large garrus. A large garrus which is like a shoulder guard. Fighting against red and gold. The Grovelarius is the closest gladiatorial equivalent to a human tank. So, how will you gladiators fare against the Grovelarius of Gaul? Thank you. from the Emperor. There's a downside to this one. So, but you've got your freedom, so go and celebrate it and try not to find it.